gymnastics after several gymnasts came forward with stories of mistreatment. Pressure had been steadily mounting, with some in sport questioning whether the review could be trusted. British Gymnastics confirmed in a statement that the decision was taken on Tuesday night to remove any doubt of its integrity. UK Sport, the funding body for Olympic sports in the country, said it's working closely with key stakeholders, including the Child Protection in Sport unit, to develop the terms of reference of the review to ensure it has credibility and the confidence of those gymnasts coming forward.
And England head coach Eddie Jones says elite players can't be expected to play 12 consecutive months of rugby when the season resumes. The Premiership is scheduled to restart next month with 9 rounds still to be completed, plus the Champions Cup knockout stages. And that's the latest from BBC Sport.
Five Live Breakfast.
Cricket is back, and today, the reason I've gone is just because I've opened up some breaking news. I was going to tell you about the second test starting. But breaking news from the England cricket camp is that Jofra Archer has been excluded from the second test against the West Indies because of a breach of the team.